2 weeks.
Black owners.
Black owners.
Black owners.
Black owners.
But did you forget it was black owners?
Like Black History Month.
From the top.
Bruh, yeah,
but I'm saying, it's too easy. What you think they do on Wall Street?
Organization.
They sell dope. Trap.
Public enemy number one.
I'm just saying. Colorado.
Making figures.
They got weed legal.
Making figures.
Why you want to do that? Did you hear the N word? Rhyme. But I ain't saying that. If you still need that as a gateway to love me, I want your love. Wait, let me say it in my business voice.
Micro business architecture.
If I had time to teach the world, I would teach the world this: that the world doesn't always mean the world as is. Sometimes you buy a car with a warranty. Sometimes you get a deal for the free. Sometimes you get a meal on me. Sometimes I need to be paid back. So if I buy your book and buy my book, get with that? Okay, if I reward your success, then you gotta reward mine. What that means is I can't be digging in the same pocket as you at the same time.
Make your own lane.
So pay some respect. I ain't coming to the rap. No, sir.
Shout out
to all the rappers. No, sir, Sarif. Whatever that means.
Thank you.
But we say these things in business, about business, and then swear we gonna help each other get out here and get it. Man, family business.
What's up?
Walking down the street, minding my business.
Walking down the street, minding my business.
Just business.
Whistling business.
Minding my business.
What's up?
I've been studying your business for 17 years straight, and I can tell you it ain't the way.
Whistling business. Whistling business.
I said it ain't the way, man. Good. Talk. Right.
I feel.
But it ain't the way.
Organizational structures. I build organizational structures.
Sister, prostitution ain't good. She said, what? Don't judge me. You listen to my business for so you can
understand.
I'm trying to tell you.
I build organizational structures.
Do your taxes. If you set it up right, you won't be nasty. But filthy rich. There's a difference.
I build organizational.
You should listen in.
Whistling.
Pay for the class, darling.
Whistling.
I ain't gonna drag it, I'm telling you now.
Business.
All you gotta do is attend.
I just be whistling.
Like giving you attention.
I just be whistling.
Like be attentive.
Whistling. I just be
girl, when I say present, I raise your hand in class.
Whistling business.
What about that?
Whistling. Whistling business, I could put it however you need it to be. You
and the question that I must
like
ask.
Clark said, I've been a teacher too.
Where my brother's at?
I had to switch a move. I had to switch over to investments. I tried to invest with all of the best in. They turned me around because they was threatened. I did my research. Key strategies. I built organizational structures
for staying alive if you're a small business.
If you a small business, or you got small business, cause you got small targets.
Financially.
Come on, y'all stand with me. Somebody hire me.
Extraction update. We're almost. almost there, but I just
want to take
this opportunity to be the first to congratulate you, Dr. Lassiter, on all your work. Nice job done.
Oh, thank you so much.